Well, he was a community activist in Seattle's Chinatown International District. Matt Chan passed away. Here's a photo of Chan with our former King 5 colleague, anchor Lori Matsukawa. Chan also worked here at King 5 as a producer. Lori wrote on Facebook, "The world has lost a creative communicator, a powerful community activist, and inspiring mentor." Chan was 71 years old.